Hey everybody, Rob here from Southwest Florida Television. Thought I'd come out and check out a sunset for a change. I'm always out here in the morning. Looks like we're at low tide again. We're at low tide this morning. Looks like low tide again now. Boy. Even lower tide than this morning. Look at all those sandbars out there. Wow. Let's go take a walk out there and see if anything's crawling around. The wind is behind my back right now, which is awesome. It's blowing all the stink away from us from the red tide. Wow, super low tide here. Look at that. This is area 4. Absolutely incredible. Still piles of dead fish on the beach, unfortunately. Piles of them. It is way worse than it was this morning. Piles of dead fish everywhere. Dead eels. This sandbar is huge out here this evening. All the way up the beach, all the way up to the north. What a super low tide. That water is still pretty ugly. Still pretty ugly. Hard to see now that it's getting dark. That's a big storm out there on the Gulf. Got a few colors starting to pop there, but wow, I just can't get over how low the tide is right now. Look at all this beach behind me. This is looking back up to where, towards area 4 where Roy sits. Look at all this, look at how big the sandbar is here. Absolutely enormous. I think we're gonna see the sunset. There is a little tiny hole back there. We might see the sun, I don't know. It's gonna be close. Ooh, just saw a lightning bolt out there. There's some lightning in them clouds. That's kind of cool. Let's see if we see some more lightning. I saw it over here, over to the right. Let's keep an eye out there for lightning. We had some pretty good storms go all around us this afternoon, but we really didn't get a lot of rain here in North Naples. That's a pretty big storm out there, though, in the Gulf. There's a little flicker of lightning. A little bit of colors popping here out to the west. down to the southwest. Needless to say, there's not very many people here at the beach. Even though there's probably some great shelling opportunities on these sandbars. I'll give you a look all the way around here. There's a couple people. Hoping to see a nice sunset. Dead eels out here. That's always sad to see out here on the sandbar. The sun's actually right over in here, I believe. Bear with me for a minute. I'm going to just snap off a quick photo of that. Oh, we have a few colors out there. Hang in there. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I apologize for that. Glad some of you stuck around. Down here. Again, I'm out at on the sandbar out by Area 4, Delnor-Wiggins Pass State Park up in North Naples, Florida. Still pretty foul smelling out here because of the red tide. Can't get over how low the tide is right now. I'm gonna come down to the end of this sandbar and turn around. Normally I'll walk out here in the mornings. This is one of my favorite places to walk out in the morning. Sandbar is huge. One of our dead fish, sadly. That darn red tide. Sorry. I'm going to come over here to the corner of the sandbar and turn around. Give you a look out there in the Gulf at our sunset. A little bit of a sunset tonight. Look at how big this sandbar is. Look how huge this is. Absolutely incredible. where Roy sits up there. That's the area four where I usually chat with him by the pine trees. That's looking to the north. Got a big storm brewing out there. A little bit of color there. Every once in a while we get a big flash of lightning out of these clouds here. You scared of that eel? Those dolphins. I wish we'd see some dolphins out here. Nothing but dead fish. Boy, there's some nice colors out there. Look at that. There's a poor dead eel on the beach. Poor little eel. Killed by the red tide. So sad seeing these things out here. Just a reminder that red tide is still out here. There still is beauty to be found out here. Still just amazed by this sandbar. How low this tide is here right now. Look at that. Just amazing. I'm not seeing any really interesting shells out here. Now this sandbar that I'm on, this was created by the sand that they dredged out of Wiggins Pass. This is not a natural sandbar. So it's going to be a little while before we find things on it. There's another look out into the Gulf. See where that bright orange spot is just to the right of the center of the screen under that big cloud? I think that's around where the sun is actually going to set, in that little orange hole over there. I think that's where the sun is going to set. We're not going to get much of a sunset here, much of a look at it. To come out and just do a little something different this evening. something besides my morning beach walks, give you another view of the beach besides all the dead fish. There's a lot of lightning there in these clouds. I don't know if I'll try to hold on it here, see if we see it. I'm getting some good flashes. Let's see if we see one. See if we see any flashes of lightning out there. There was one. Did you see that? Up in the cloud. That was some... See if we see another one. Those summer storms out in the Gulf are pretty impressive. There was some lightning. Wow, I can hear the thunder all the way over here on the beach. A little more color over there, some reds. Look at that. Wow. A little opening in the clouds over here. I keep watching those clouds out there. There's some pretty neat lightning every once in a while out there. See it again. Isn't that orange over there on the right gorgeous? It's like the sky is on fire over there. There was another flash. That's a lot of rain dumping out of that cloud there. Beautiful orange. There was some more lightning. Beautiful orange colors there. Beautiful orange sky. The sun is behind all those rain clouds, though. We're not going to see it set. very close to sunset right now. Right now, there's our sun. See if I can zoom in. Right there in the middle of the screen, behind all the clouds. Very hard to see. But that's the sun just peeking through the rain clouds. That little tiny orange dot right there. That's our setting sun. Look at those colors. Wow, do you see that lightning? Look at those colors there. It's like the sky is on fire. Wow. Absolutely gorgeous. That is incredible. Definitely worth a picture. Hang on. All right. Well, that's going to do it for this evening. I hope you enjoyed this peek at our sunset. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Take the time to check out all of my photos and videos. And please, please, please take the time to learn the difference between toxic blue-green algae and red tide, red algae. Big difference. People are making some really ridiculous comments about the red tide. They're getting the two mixed up. Isn't that gorgeous? Absolutely gorgeous. Wow, did you see that lightning? Wow, that was a good blast of lightning there. All right, well, have a wonderful evening. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Stan. God bless.